What do you think about the FreeNats Tour?
I don't really understand it. I don't really understand their music, to be honest. It doesn't make any sense.
Okay.
One moment they're in love, the next moment they're like not in love.
Out of love.
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, you're full of shit. What the fuck is a Gidget? And who the fuck is Renee?
What happens if you don't have enough grease?
If you don't have, then you're not
Buddha. The pen. Right. And then there's no meal.
Okay.
There's no grease, there's no meal.
In first show, basically AP didn't show up, Chronix didn't show up, but we still rocked the fucking house. You know, it was a lot of support and love in the building. It was intimate. We haven't played an intimate show like this in years.
I don't want any pussy right now. I just want to go to sleep.
Look, Pyrex got the cocaine resi in it. I see the rappers in the trash with his heavy whipping. Used to bag it up in Finesse Kitchen. Got clothes past the mom. Desi lives in the total no trap around here, but he ain't never listened. I'm my youngest kid, the door, and I was fake missing.
Check it out, everybody. Backstage isn't what you think it is, all right? It's literally just water, juice, nuts, and a bunch of nuts. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's just a bunch of fucking crazy people back there.
No! Stop!
We out here, man. About to do a show at the Ace Hotel. New Orleans, one of my favorite motherfucking places in the world, man. I'll give me some crawfish etouffee.
Like, I can't tell.
Yeah, I'm always
sleep. You're tired?
I sleep with my eyes open, so.
Okay.
I'm asleep right now.
Okay, cool.
Look!